This is Ridgy, or as scientists like to call him, the Subtropical Ridge. Ridgy's one of the four major drivers that shape New South Wales' seasonal weather. While he's the leader of the pack, his behaviour is influenced by the other dogs. So let's take a look at Ridgy. As warm air in the tropics continually rises, moves south, then cools and falls, large areas of high pressure are created. These high pressures, in this case Ridgy, are great at blocking rain-bearing fronts. From November till April, Ridgy chases away cold fronts around southern Australia for days or even weeks at a time. Occasionally, cold fronts sneak through, and if they connect with moist air from the tropics, southern New South Wales gets some summer rain. As winter sets in, Ridgy heads north, and the cold fronts find it much easier to reach southern New South Wales and deliver their rain until Ridgy returns next November. Ridgy does this every year, but in recent decades, he's been getting more effective at chasing away cold fronts from southern New South Wales, explaining a lot of our drier weather, particularly in autumn. The Bureau of Meteorology has observed that Ridgy's increasing strength is related to the rising global average temperature. But the scientists are continuing to investigate how this climate dog might change his behaviour in the future. Ha 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 ha!